policemen. They drank her blood and raped her every night. There were anagrams of black candles on the walls and floors. Smoke mixed with tears kept a burning in her eyes. Her mind was gone by the time the police found her. A neighbor couldn't stand the screams at night. In her mental home they tried to make her to forget, but no one will ever take away from her. The house I live in is the home of an evil spirit. I can hear his moans and cries. The lights are on. The house I live in is the home of an evil spirit. Oh yeah, now he's reaching out to me. Every gale, she didn't like the baby brother. Ever since he'd arrived, she felt kinda pushed aside. Then one night, her folks were gone, she found it's the right time to get all that little bread and again be the first in line. She slipped right out of bed and walked up to the baby's room, where he lay down sleeping oh so peacefully. Then she grabbed the pillow wide and pressed it to his face and watched him as he walked past the gate of eternity. The house I live in is the home of a demon. I put my hands around his soft white neck and see the look of disbelief in her eyes. In cold wet sweat I wake, trembling like hell. The truth I got a face easy to believe. When I kiss my baby and find her lying cold in me, I know the devil's got a hold on me at last. The house I live in is the home.